surge in violence and tensions in Jammu and Kashmir, the region is on the verge of a serious security crisis after intelligence sources gave a grave warning that militants are planning an impending wave of suicide strikes on the security forces within the next 48 hours. These terrifying disclosures have prompted the region to remain vigilant and on high alert at every nook and corner of Jammu and Kashmir. The warning follows a string of horrific terror attacks that have injured and killed numerous people, including the security services personnel. Fear and dread swept the Jammu division as a result of terror attacks that claimed the lives of 10 civilians, a CRPF Jawan and two militants in the last 5 days. Sundarbani, Nowshera, Lamberi, Akhnoor and Domana in the Rajouri district as well as the districts of Jammu have been identified as possible hotspots for militant attacks. The situation has reached its peak with gun battles erupting in the Chenab Valley's Dora district, resulting in multiple security personnel sustaining injuries. As fear grips the region and uncertainty increases, the authorities scramble to bolster defences and brace for the looming spectre of violence. Following a string of terror activities, Prime Minister Modi held a high-level meeting on Thursday to consider the security aspects in Jammu and Kashmir. Sources revealed that the meeting was attended by top officials including National Security Advisor Ajit Doval. Tensions in the area have increased as a consequence of terrorist groups claiming responsibility for recent attacks such as the Pakistan-backed the Resistance Front and the Kashmir Tigers terror group, which are associated with Jaish-e-Mohammed. In an effort to protect locals and tourists alike, the Jammu and Kashmir police have detained 50 suspects involved in these attacks so far, intensifying their efforts. Sketches of four terrorists who are allegedly operating in Thatri, Bhandarwa and Gandoh have also been made public, and a substantial reward has been offered for information that leads to their apprehension. The security forces are making significant risks and sacrifices as they fight an ongoing insurgency while tensions rise. The people of Jammu and Kashmir maintain their strong spirit in the face of chaos and tragedy. But the threat of terror hovering over the area highlights the pressing need for coordinated effort and unflinching commitment in the face of difficulties.